no, not what everybody was sitting.
Hey guys, we're gonna get off the dock here right now. What I need you guys to do is just stay in your seats. Stay seated. We're gonna get out of here. And then once we get out of here and get a little ways, we're gonna do a briefing about safety on the boat and all kinds of stuff. You guys will get real tired of me talking pretty quick.
I don't want to get a
knock. Can you watch on fishing pole, please?
Thank you. Have fun, guys.
Bye, Tom. First, we're gonna start off, introduce the crew to you guys, starting with me. My name's Chris. I will be your captain. So I'm gonna introduce the rest of your crew, starting with your first mate this week, Miss Breezy.
Hello, everybody.
You guys can feel free to give a round of applause and that kind of stuff. Yeah.
Welcome to Diving with Blackbeards. Hey, we try and have two stay within 100 yards from us. Hey, they cannot come any closer. That doesn't always...
Alright, how was it?
Killer.
Good first dive.
This is good. Saw a couple sharks. Stingray. Fish.
We'll be right back.
Oh, drinking games, nice.
Where's the rum gone? Where's the rum gone?
Speaking of which,
hey, Fox.
Hey, Lobster.
Let me, be careful. Yeah, one of those cans, I think, is. I don't care.
Your birthday can?
My birthday can. I don't care. Take it. Use it all you want.
Did you rub him down yet?
Yeah, I already
I missed it.
I already got his back. You have to get it tomorrow, later on today.
All right. Thank you.
coming up. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Got it. I got it.
Literally.
Yeah, get some action, man.
Sarah just got a kiss from the hog.
I don't need it, but no, this is kind of fun though.
It's kind of fun. I'm gonna get my beard. I got glorious
beards.
Got some of your
hair. Yeah. Come I got on. Fucking soap all over me.
On your dick and then don't let it.
Hey, Bewley! It's time for an update. Yeah. All right, we've been slacking on the updates,
yeah,
so let's go backwards. So we just went to, what, Pig Island?
Yeah, Pig Island, swam with the pigs.
Swam with some pigs.
Terry awesome. Fed one with an apple with his mouth, and so I got that on video.
Right, and then before that, we do.
There was a deep dive, we went over
a
100
deep dive.
Feet.
Yeah, he's feet. Almost an advanced dive.
Yeah, pretty much advanced.
And then before that, what did we do?
Well, I didn't wake up for the morning dive because I was hungover.
Oh yeah, because that night there was a lot of. Yeah. And then what happened?
The day before, so Sunday.
Oh no, we went snorkeling.
Yeah. We did go
snorkeling
in
two awesome like caves, and there would have been like blowholes if there was more water.
Oh, whatever that means.
Yeah, but it was awesome.
Yeah.
And then what else? Before that,
we did more diving, lots of sharks. And then yesterday. Which was Sunday.
Right.
We did five dives. Right?
Did
no,
we?
Four dives.
Four dives.
Three-day, one-night dive.
I think we've done like seven or eight total.
Yeah.
Something like that. Lots of sharks.
Yes.
Lots of cool people. Lots of drinking. Rum
yes.
pump. Awesome food here at Blackbeard's.
Yes.
Great people.
Oh, yeah.
We're coming back. We're coming back.
Definitely coming back.
Cheers. Cheers. I got no liquid in here.
Got our names
here,
on our cups. got our hands in our cups.
We're drinking some good beer, cheap beer, but whatever.
It's light beer, who cares? It's free.
Well, we and now we're at, what is this called?
We just told, we tapped the keg.
We tapped second keg.
Yeah, it's one second keg.
Stanley something?
Stanley Island or something?
Stanley Cove Island. Yeah. It's right here.
Yeah.
Tiki Hut.
Yeah, we're about to go to a bar. So that's the update. We'll check in later. Peace. Here, fill me up, keep it going.
Sarah is literally the best person in the world at any card game.
I doubt it.
I don't. I have seen her play very different card games and still clean.
Just getting you guys on camera. It's a Blackbeard.
It's a Blackbeard crew. Awesome folks. Gonna give them. Are you guys on Yelp? I'm gonna give you guys some reviews.
Do you want to hide or run?
I got no one I can't discard. Hey, you need twos.
Everything's alright. We're gonna feel it. I'm high on believing. That you're in love with me.
Ian just brought some.
There you go. Hey.
Ah. Give a good lay.
I'm trying to feel it.
Hello.
You recording all this?
Yeah. Oh, good.
How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
Well,
how
are you?
Good. Hey, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
I've watched it every time. Pretty much, too.
Yeah. You squat once or twice. Wow, we finally made it. Everybody got their passports, kids. They'll get back by 6:30.
Hey, God, are you taking a picture of Terry when he stayed out past 8:30?
Yeah, right? First time ever.
I'm gonna have to.
Ah. But,
I'm just, yeah. No, go ahead.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, don't worry. I'm gonna go home. Starting early. Let's meet now. 4 months in the box. And supposed to be able to come back here after tonight.
God wills it.
Ruin the fucking spot,
alright?
Alright. That's a good guess. He said,
Cheers. Yeah. 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 Cheers, boys. Woo. Yeah. What up?
No, no.
I'm gonna take it.
Give me the camera.
Say hey, everybody.
Hi. Hi, Bo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hey, did you?
Hey, you're good.
Oh, you're good.
Right?
Yeah. I just feel like you're going way back.
Do you want to do a lap of the boats?
Sure. Is that cool, you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, he gets it all on film.
Tate, are you going?
Yeah. Yeah.
1,000. This boat is rocking off.
No, don't put
3,000. That's like 8,000. Yeah, 9,000. 10,000. Okay, 6,000, 7,000. 8,000. You said arms are the same way you signed off. All right, I'm drunk, officer.